Hello everyone, in this video I'll present you an application to manage attendance for any organization. After generic, we begin. Okay, you are actually connected to internet because the application is hosting on internet. You open the web browser Mozilla Firefox and type the address of our application. So the address of our application is bc.loadsolution.com. We press the enter button. Now here is the connection page. We enter the user, the username load solution, and the password load solution with capital L 2020. This one is the small calculation to avoid ACA. So the total is 23. I press to connect. Now we reach in the home page. In this page we see the general application. This one is the general application to manage everything. So I'll present you just the attendance module. Let's go in this module called salary. On salary we see personal, the personal of enterprise. If you want to register personal, you click here, list of personal. After that, we can also translate the application in English, no problem. So if you want to add new personnel, you click here to add new personnel. Let's suppose that we have 5 personnel in our enterprise. So secretary, administrator, and so on and so forth. Now, when I want to register attendance, I come here, presence. Presence, I click to presence. Now we see all the personnel of our enterprise. Let's go to add new presence, add new attendance. You choose the date. If I want to begin to mark the attendance today is 20 to 21 November. I click to 21 November 2044. Okay, we begin. If everybody are present, you click here to tick everybody in this enterprise. If they are absent, you click here to tick everyone. Now late comma, holiday. Okay, so let's check this one. And this man called Tara Daniel is absent, and also this woman absent also. So I do how I click here to save. All day you come and add new presence, choose the date 22, everybody are absent, and also register. It's simple to register. You can do it even using your phone. Your phone, this platform is excellent with your phone, so because it's very responsive. Let me do like that. It's excellent. See, you can do it with your phone, no problem. So let me continue at new presence to the other day 23. Everybody are present on 23. I save. It's easy to add the attendance. So it's like that. 24. You select everybody are also present. I save. Easy now. It's very easy. If I want to see for if I want to change the attendance for 1 day, I do again. I redo the attendance like that for 21. Now let me see the different report concerning the attendance. I go here to presence. Presence or attendance is the same. If I want to see the situation of this man, Mr. Tara Daniel, I can come here and see. Voir, it means see. I see like that. So the situation of this man is like that. 3 present, 2 absences, and no holiday, no late comma. Now you can do it for any period that you want. So if I want the situation of this man this month, I select just the month here. If I want to the next month, nothing. Done. If I press to done, nothing are registered for December. So I have registered just the attendance for November. So that is why. So you can also see if the man is late comma on the work and 2 absences and presence. So that is how this module function. This application is generic. He can do everything concerning an enterprise, manage the cell, manage the different services, and also everything, even the salary. So thank you for your kind attention. Next time.